solve this problem, what I'm going to do is move, start off by moving x, 3x to the 1 half to the other side. So I get x to the 3 halves is equal to 3x to the 1 half. Square both sides. I'm left with this x cubed is equal to 9x. And then move this back over. What I'm going to do is factor out an x. X squared minus 9. So I get x, x minus 3, x plus 3 equals 0. So let's see, x is equal to 0, negative 3, 3. Let's see if it'll work. So looking at these, you cannot use negative 3, but we can use 0 and 3. So x is equal to 0 and 3. That's it.